Question, is Krishna Brahman or Parabrahman? Answer, he is referred to by both names in the scriptures. When the soul is to be distinguished from Krishna, at that time the reference Parabrahman may be used for him. So, in that sense, he is the supreme spiritual reality. Brahman means spirit. Brihate, that which expands. So, Brahman is the standard reference used for the absolute truth in the Vedanta Sutra. So, when we say is Krishna Brahman or Parabrahman, you shouldn't think if whenever only the word Parabrahman comes, that refers to Krishna. No, most of the time when the word Brahman comes, it can also refer to Krishna. Of course, the word Brahman, in the Bhagavad Gita itself, at different places it refers to the soul, it sometimes refers to the Supreme Lord, sometimes it may even refer to material nature, as it happens in 14.3 and 4 in the Gita. Ama Yonir Mahat Brahma. So therefore, the important point in the differentiation between Brahman and Parabrahman is that we are not the absolute truth. That we are parts of the absolute truth, and that is clear. Mamai vamsho jiva loke jiva bhuta sanatana. That we are the parts of Krishna, and we are eternally the parts of Krishna. Even after we become liberated, still we remain parts of Krishna. So Krishna is both Brahman and Parabrahman, and the soul is a finite, limited, infinitesimal part of that supreme reality. So aham brahmasmi, which is often used to refer to the point that we are spirit. This is not an equalization of the soul with God. And the word Brahman is not the monopoly of the impersonalists. So the word Brahman, it doesn't necessarily refer to the Brahma Jyoti, the all-pervading effulgence of the Lord. The word Brahman simply refers to the absolute truth. And there are many places in the scriptures where Brahman can refer to the personal absolute truth also. So we have to look at the context to see and to see what is being referred to by a particular term, and not just the context, we also look at the Acharya's commentaries. Then we can understand whether Brahman is referring to the soul or the super soul. But Krishna can be, if at all we want to contrast between Brahman and Parabrahman, then we can say that Krishna is the highest reality. Mattah parataram na anyat. There is no truth higher than me, Krishna says. There is no truth beyond me also. Parataram na anye. So therefore Krishna, in that sense we can say, is the Parabrahma. He is the highest reality. The Bhagavatam refers to him as Parat Parabrahma. That is, actually the Parat Parabrahma, the highest, the transcendental to transcendence. So people think of transcendence as the all-pervading Brahman effulgence. But Krishna is transcendental to transcendence. He is beyond the transcendence also, because the Brahma Jyoti, which is considered as transcendence, comes from him, and he is beyond Brahma Jyoti. Brahmano hi pratishtaham. So in that sense, we can say Krishna is Parabrahman. Thank you. Hare Krishna.